Text Editor is a lightweight IDE that is developed to create or modify your files faster. It's designed to speed up the process of editing code referred to as code editors. Modern text editors offer most of the features of an IDE, such as auto completion, syntax highlighting, color coding, and more. With the help of extensions, you can increase the functionality of a text editor. This indeed makes the text editor one of the best choices for developers and users of lesser system resources. In this video, let's take a look at the top 5 best Linux text editors for coding or programming. Now, without further ado, let's get started. If you are the one looking for a colorful plain text editor, then you must try GNOME Text Editor. It's a very simple code editor focused on a pleasing desktop experience. On the top bar, you can see brand new buttons and a search field that lets you search for any file. It also supports color schemes that can be used to change the look of the text editor. Some of the features of GNOME Text Editor include multiple tabs, line numbers, bracket matching, and a dot is shown on the top before the file name when the file is edited. Unfortunately, it doesn't have support for auto-completion, refactoring, and more. Overall, I would say GNOME Text Editor is a super lightweight code editor which is designed to quickly edit any kind of a text or configuration files on the go. Now, Fleet is the next generation IDE from JetBrains. It's a lightweight IDE or text editor that supports multiple programming languages such as Go, Python, JavaScript, Java, Rust, and more. The minimal design approach makes Fleet one of the best text editors for Linux users. Its simple and clean interface gives an exuberant experience while working with it. When it comes to features, Fleet supports Smart Mode functionality, which handles advanced IDE features such as code refactoring, inspections, and smart code suggestions. It also comes with a built-in terminal, Git support, debug mode, themes, port forwarding, and plugins. Now, as of now, there is no option to install any plugins which are known to extend the Fleet with support for additional languages and technologies. Overall, I would say Fleet is a direct competitor to the VS Code. Notepad QQ is the Linux text editor inspired by Notepad++ for Windows. It's designed by developers for developers. With the support of more than 100 languages, it is an ideal text editor for your daily task. The main goal of Notepad QQ is not to compromise in terms of speed. It can handle large files without any issues. Now, just like other text editors, it supports syntax highlighting, auto-tabbing, and a good search and replaces feature. The only downside of the Notepad QQ, it doesn't support auto-completion, which is a kind of a bummer. Now, other than that, it's a quick and fast text editor and loads any text files instantly. VS Code is a popular text editor developed by Microsoft that supports many popular programming languages such as Go, Java, JavaScript, Node.js, Python, C++, and more. VS Code offers a set of features that include bracket matching, syntax highlighting, code folding, linting, debugging, built-in version control via Git, and more. It has become a popular programming text editor among the users. If you're a web developer, then VS Code is an excellent choice. It also offers an extensive library of plugins and themes, which helps configuring your work environment according to your liking. The only caveat of VS Code, it uses a lot of memory and CPU resources on Linux operating system. Nano is a command line text editor that runs inside a terminal. It's well suited for beginners and perfectly the best tool for editing Linux systems and configuration files. Unlike Vim, Nano offers less complexity and is very easy to use. Nano supports commonly used features and syntax highlighting for nearly every programming language. It relies on keystroke combinations to perform various functions inside the text editor. Nano is faster and easier to open when you need to quickly edit a bash script or configuration file. However, Nano is not recommended for advanced users because it doesn't have a features like auto-completion or spell checks. So if you are using the CLI version of the Linux operating system, then use Nano for simpler tasks like creating or modifying a file. And that's pretty much it. These are the top 5 best Linux text editors that you can try for coding or programming. If you are a coder, do let me know in the comment section down below which text editor you use for programming. And thanks for watching my video. This has been KSK Ryle. I will catch you in my next one.